Press release. Statement from Senate President Fan on the agreement with the Maricopa County Board of Supervisors. Quote, I am pleased to announce that after a hard-fought battle to seek information on behalf of Arizona voters regarding the integrity of the 2020 election, we have reached a favorable agreement with the Maricopa County Board of Supervisors. Not only has the board agreed to turn over all of the relevant information we sought in our subpoenas so that we may perform an audit, they also acknowledged that the legislature is a sovereign power of the state and that the county is a political subdivision, and as such, the legislature has the constitutional and statutory authority to issue subpoenas. Chairman Jack Sellers was instrumental in facilitating this agreement, and I appreciate his efforts. I look forward to continuing our work to restore integrity and faith in our election process. So the audit will begin soon, and we will update you as soon as we have more information. Congratulations to our new President Biden. Tick tock.